Who am I? You sure you want to know? If somebody told you I was just your average ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. Truth is, it wasn't always like this. There was a time when life was a lot less complicated. Can I take your picture for the school paper?
Sure. In this lab, we have 15 genetically enhanced super spiders.
There's 14. One's missing.
Peter, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Pete, look, you're changing. I know I went through exactly the same thing at your age.
No, not exactly.
Wow.
Peter, may I introduce my father, Norman Osborn?
Great honor to meet you, sir.
Harry tells me you're quite the science whiz. You know, I'm something of a scientist myself.
What the hell was that?
Whatever it is, somebody has to stop it.
With great power comes great responsibility.
This is my gift.
Wow.
It is my curse.
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.
Do I get to say thank you this time?
Too much. You're not Superman, you know.